We were going to say that, in fact, this wasn't a case of animal cruelty. That became, to me, the pivotal issue, and that was what I was going to carry the day on.
It was clear that once that rat stuck its head through that draft, his escape was imminent.
I wanted to help Frank Balin, but I was worried about this Frank, too. I didn't want to be known as the guy who lost the rat case.